fresh meat. Destination, Humane Labs. Let's go. I'll fill you in on the way. With those peace and love losers gone, we are on track to take over the whole industry. But we might need a few professional-grade precursor chemicals for the old lab setup. What's a precursor chemical, Dex? Oh, great question, Fresh Meat. I got no freaking idea. But I'm gonna hand you over to my personal physician for the nerd stuff. Lab Rat! Get over here and tell Fresh Meat what a precursor chemical is.
Hey, this thing on? Okay, my friend, precursor chemicals. The building blocks. I'm gonna spare you the lecture on organic chem and just say acids, not meth, you know what I mean? You need more than a grocery store to make the magic happen. Most of the chems are pretty rare, and they're on the government's blacklist. You can't buy them without the DEA looking over your shoulder. So, we gotta steal them.
That's right. And when it comes to high-quality, federally prohibited chemicals, Humane Labs is the only store in town. Now, you're the kind of person with some hacking tools, right? Once you get through the door, we're gonna need some kind of intel on their inventory. Send a pic to Lab Rat, and we take it from there.
Oh. Christ! Fuck off! Get some of this!
Fuck!
Screw you!
Screw the jackpot! Lab Rat just found the motor load! There's a bunch of super pure precursor chemicals heading south on a train! Along with this pretty rad looking truck! Keep grabbing what you can, I gotta come up with a new plan! Attention team, we have a new plan. We're gonna stop that train right now. And by stop, I mean we're gonna cause a massive fucking crash. I'm sending you the location for the switching station. Get there as fast as you can.
Will you cover me?
Thank you. Chemicals, grab that truck thing on there too. The blueprints look insane. I love it. Do you see what I see? Because I see a drug lab on wheels. Oh yeah! Thank you. okay? Friendo.